What should I cook next?
Oh, are you travelers from around here as well?
No, we just happened to be passing by. What are you cooking? Smells good!
I see. Welcome, travelers. I'm Lynn, the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. As you can see, I'm experimenting with some new recipes. Eat before you go. The first rule in the Wilderness Survival Guide.
Picnic? Oh, Paimon just loves picnics! My travel partner here is good at cooking as well.
That's okay. Let's see what you can do. You won't get a lot of chances like this to learn from a survival expert. There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Try making a chicken mushroom skewer for me. I'm the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. Nice to meet you. Have you got all the ingredients? Have you got all the ingredients? Never go adventuring on an empty stomach. Is it done? Smells good. an answer from this world?
Introduce the city of wind, dandelions, and freedom. Travelers under the protection of the Knights of Favonius, welcome to Mondstadt.
Finally, no more having to camp outdoors. But the city folk don't look too cheery.
Everyone's been put out of place by storm terror recently. But everything will turn out fine as long as Jean's with us.
Jean?
Acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius, Jean, Defender of Mondstadt. With Jean on our side, surely even the vicious Storm Terror will be no match for us. Before I take you guys to the Knights of Favonius headquarters, I have a present for you, Traveler. It's a reward for helping me clear out that Hilichurl camp.
Hey! Why doesn't Paimon get a reward?
Because this reward is useless to you, Paimon. But I'll treat you to a traditional Mondstadt delicacy, sticky honey roast.
Sticky honey roast!
Come with me. We'll head to the city's, high ground. Go, go, Baron Bunny! This used to be a bustling street, but with so many storm terror attacks recently, the usual crowds are nowhere to be seen. except for the local tavern near the city wall over there. They haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever. Another target tracked down by Outrider Amber.
Transfers of supplies must be reported.
Is this an answer from this world?
Thank you. pitch black whale inhabiting the outer sea.
Ha! can do for you.
Making me sleepy. Thank you.
A reward on the road.
The gods. Well, you should come with me. Paimon will tell you about the rest later. It's a statue of the Seven. Let's make an offering and see if the gods respond. Can you feel the blessings of the Seven? In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. You don't have a vision. But then the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so... Keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive more blessings.
A reward on the road.
later. How about we explore the area ahead of us later?
hunting in the game preserve.
Meat is the meaning of life.
This an answer from this world?
Hup. Hup.
Reward on the road.
Thank you.
I'll keep this close. I'll keep this close. An answer from this world? I'll keep this close.
want to go home.
Like running.
I want to go home.
The only thing Monster has to be proud of is its wine. Monster has to be proud of.
What is with Mondstadt and its obsession with greenery?
Knights of Favonius are so inefficient.
I want to go home.
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
What is with Mondstadt and its obsession with greenery?
I feel like running.
I want to go home.
escapes my sights.
Reward on the road.
Thank you.
this an answer from this world? Is this an answer from this world? A reward on the road.
Yeah!
I'll keep this close. I'll keep this close. I'll keep this close.
got me.
Of Liyue has the most prosperous commercial port in all of Tibet.